Hello everyone, in this video I will remove the door handle. This is a passenger back door handle, it's the same for all three doors or four. You'll have here a plastic cap, remove it. Remove this plastic cap. Okay. Here inside you will find the Torx. Usually it's a T20 Torx. Yes. I will show you. This is inside here. You'll have a Torx. You will see it. Remove it. Okay, remove this screw. It will not fall down into the door because it has some plastic thing that is okay, completely. Okay, now take your door handle like this and remove this plastic cover. Plastic tool to remove it. If you see it don't work, that means that your screw is not completely removed. Usually it came easy, but this one don't want to. Okay. This is it. Now, what you need to do is take your door handle, pull to the right, and take it out. Okay, I will put it back to see. It's the same thing. Door handle here, check if it's working. I will show you inside the mechanism. This is how it looks. This is the screw that we have removed. This screw came in here. You need to completely remove it, that's why it didn't came off so easily. Now, what you need to do is just to put back this. Put your plastic cap back and this is it, how you remove your door handle. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.